Hey, it's Paul Venables here, and in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to edit and customize your YouTube thumbnail image so you can make it look like anything you want and drive a lot more clicks and traffic to your video. So come check it out.
So now I'm going to show you how to create a custom thumbnail for your YouTube video. And before we get started, it's important to understand that in order to be allowed to do this, you have to have monetization turned on in your YouTube channel. So you just come up to the channel section, and in status and features, there's monetization here. There's also the monetization section right here as well. Just make sure that it's enabled, and that way you'll be allowed to create a custom thumbnail. And so then go into Video Manager and select the video that you want to edit. In this case, I'm going to edit this specific video. Now, I've already uploaded a custom thumbnail right here. When you first uploaded your video, you're not going to actually see an image. It's just gonna look like a gray box, and there's gonna be the three images that YouTube has auto-generated for you to use. And then there's gonna be a little box right here that will allow you to upload a custom thumbnail. And so I uploaded one right here already. I can also change it at any time. So then I can just click on this button and select a new image if I wanted to do that. Another thing to point out is that it's important that you have the right dimensions, and there's specific dimensions that when you have them, they will fit within this box right here. And if you don't have those right dimensions, then you're gonna have these little black bars that go either on the sides or on the tops. And so in order to do that, there's a couple different ways you can do that, but the easiest way that I found is just by simply selecting your video and watching your video and finding a really good spot that you like, that you wanna use to then add text to when you're creating your custom thumbnail. So what I've done is I just will select something in my video like this. And so since I'm using a Mac, I'll just do Command-Shift-4 for my image snipping tool. I know that if you're using Windows, there's an image snipping tool that you can use there as well. There's also other things online like Jing that will help you to snip images if you don't have a tool already. So I'll just take a snapshot of my video like this, and so that way my thumbnail will have those same dimensions as well, and so I won't have those weird looking frames around my video. So now I'm going to show you what I do after I take a snapshot of that photo in my video, and what you can do to add text to it and make it pop out even more. So now what I've done is I opened up a new document. This is called Pages for Mac. And it just allows you to write in words and everything. It's kind of like a basic word processor. But what I've been able to do is just take the image that I made a copy of inside the YouTube video and then just added some text. I also made a copy of the YouTube logo as well. But then added, as you can see, added some text right here, and then you can resize it. You can make it look bigger. You can put bold. You can make it look bold like that. So very simple to do, and you can do this in any kind of word editor. You may even want to use drawing or something like that. The basic idea is you just copy the image, and then once you have the image of the YouTube video, you can just layer it with some words and try to make it stand out. There's probably better ways I can make this pop out, but I just wanted to quickly get out a thumbnail image. So now after you've created your image and you like that, all you have to do is just go back to your snipping tool or do Command-Shift-4 if you're using a Mac, and then take a new snapshot of the image that you just edited, and then simply go back to your video editor and upload that image you just created from your desktop into your YouTube video, and then you have your custom thumbnail for your YouTube video.
Thank you very much for watching my video. Make sure to subscribe if you're new, and if you want to learn exactly how I rank in YouTube and in Google, then make sure to download your free training right below. I'll see you in the next one.